All life is suffering.
The aim of life is to live. And to live means to be aware, joyously, serenely, divinely aware. Develop an interest in life as you see it. The people, things, literature, music, the world is so rich and simply throbbing with rich treasures, beautiful souls, and interesting people. Forget yourself.